Alright. We're gonna start a new game of Bioshock. It's gonna be another fun thing to do. I just realized how dark it looks in this house. Hold on. There we go. It's an uproar. Let's go where it is. I'm gonna play it where it is. Man, a little bit I had to go take these clothes out the dryer, out the washer, so that I could hang them up. So old school.
They told me, son, you're special. You were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.
Alright guys, sorry, I actually had to update some my thing. I don't really give a shit about that. We're going right now. It's a little dark. A little dark on the recording. I don't know what you guys about like subs. I'm not adjusting the difficulty. Just brightness. That's better. Oh yeah, they're going down. Barely remember how to play this shit. Fuck this. Sorry, guys. I had to do something about this fucking shit. Oh, yeah, it's better. The Bathysphere. I don't know, I've just been in the mood for older games lately. I'm like, I've played and beat all of the Bioshocks, so I'm just in a mood for these. Same thing with Mass Effect, which will be up in the next few days. I'm gonna get back on schedule. Incinerate!
Andrew Ryan, and I'm here to ask you a question. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow?
He is not.
No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose rapture.
This is really cool.
A city where the artist would not fear the censor, where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small. And with the sweat of your brow, rapture can become your city as well.
Big Pappies. A spear. Excuse me, guys, it is late here. Johnny's dead. That chick looks scared as well. Your face is jacked, old girl. Jesus, that looks terrible, my eyeballs.
Would you kindly pick up that shortwave radio? Look, I know you're but I never want to question Providence. I'm Atlas, and I aim to keep you alive. Now keep on moving. We're gonna have to get you to higher ground.
Alright. Hold on. It's so dark, y'all. There you go.
Johnny in before they
Electro Bolt. I never noticed his shackles, the shackle tattoos. Big boy.
Look, Mr. Bubbles, it's an angel. I can see light coming from his belly. Wait a minute, he's still breathing. It's all right. I know he'll be an angel soon.
That shit is terrifying, legitimately. You gotta check everything here. That was bad.
I'm good looking. Can't they see that?
So tired, y'all.
Listen, I've got a family. I need to get them out of here. But the splicers have cut me off from them. If you can reach them in Neptune's bounty, then maybe, just maybe. I know you must feel like the unluckiest man in the world right now.
but you're the only hope I'll ever see my wife and child again. Go to Neptune's Bounty. Find my family, please.
I don't really even want to be shocking him. I should go downstairs. Let me change these buttons. I forgot about that. I always forget to change the gamepad. Can I change that? Nah, I guess I can't change it in this one. I just like having to push the stick in.
Whatever you thought about right and wrong on the surface, well, that don't count for much down there.
Oh, it's on where Duke. Oh, at the door. Oh, yeah. Dang. That's a big motherfucker. I guess I'm supposed to save here. I miss this game.
Mm-hmm.
supposed to run. I could have killed him. It's only three. Alright, play for a little while longer and call it a grievance.
You'll be needing Dr. Steinman's key. She's the one that runs this place. Well, Adam, just follow the blood.
Adam presents new problems for the profession. As your tools improve, so do your standards. There was a time I was happy enough.
Remember, all them machines will short out right and proper if you hit them with electrobolt.
On the surface, the parasite expects the doctor to heal them for free, the farmer to feed them out of charity. How little they differ from the pervert who prowls the streets looking for a victim he can ravish for his grotesque amusement.
I can't win. I ain't doing that again.
Welcome
to the Circus of Value. That was hard.
Yeah.
man. Just because nothing here.
Representing them as cubes and other abstract forms. The world called him a genius. I've spent my entire surgical career creating the same tired shapes over and over again. The upturned nose, the cleft chin, the ample bosom.
Security camera. I can hear the infernal things all around you. Ryan's eyes and ears.
Light up foes to 1,000 degrees. Warning, fire spread.
I got some good shit coming up here.
Mm-hmm. 44, Dr. Su Chong, client, Fontaine Futuristics. Subject is white male, one Roland Wallace. Can you hear me, Mr. Wallace?
Yes, sir, Mr. Su Chong, sir.
Very well. Right, I'm introducing Lot 44 now. We've called the name the Lot 44 Enrage because of its tendency to... Nurse,
gotta go get these clothes in a few minutes. But I'm gonna cut this at the 1 hour and 30 minute mark. So there's a shotgun somewhere I just flat out missed.
Genetic experiments on other prisoners. They call me Das Wunderkind, the Wonderchild. Germans. All they can talk about is blue eyes and the shape of forehead. All I care about is why is this one born strong and that one weak? This one smart, that one stupid. All that killing. You think the Germans could have been interested in something useful?
The best things in life.
Actually, people keep saying that. I actually totally feel like I can take what I want in this game. Place I haven't been.
There's some law that says we must. Two arms, two legs, two ears.
Not finished! Not finished!
You'll have to find some way to get through to surgery and Steinman's. Chin up now. The Lord hates a quitter. help you turn the tables or clear a path.
I'm a little quiet, but I'm actually just really into this.
Thank you.
Really bad at hacking, it seems. What was the range, man?
Fine little girls and turn them into that, didn't you? Listen to me, Boyle. You won't survive without the Adam those things are carrying. Are you prepared to trade your life, the lives of my wife and child, for Tenenbaum's little Frankenstein?
Here! There is another. Use this. Free them from their torment. I will make it to be worth your while. Somehow.
Jesus, that was... Let's get these together. That worked as long as I needed to.
Okay! Fine! You'll be back! Got it! Cracking everything! I brought him back!
No harm!
Something unsanitary!
Yes! Help me find this patient, nurse!
I feel like stopping here after we get to Neptune's Bounty is a good. Whoa! So, I just have something just happened to me that's never happened to me while I was streaming. So, BioShock just crashed. Completely. So, I guess that's the cue to find out if I'm going to bed or not. But, you know, guys, it has been really, 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 really fun hanging out with you guys. And I know we changed the game a little bit, but, you know, fuck it. We're having a good time. So, my name is FSTG of Replayers Inc. Thank you guys so much for hanging out with me, and I will catch you guys on the flip, man. Peace.